room and heaven and nature sing.
Imagine, joy has come to the world. No wonder heaven and nature are singing. Is there any season more thrilling, more exciting, more joyous than Christmas?
Christmas is the yearly event most anticipated and most celebrated. Christmas is the season of smiles and laughter, of wonder and praise, and of waves and hugs.
Our Christmas joy reaches across the centuries, connecting us with the joy of those who experienced the first Christmas. How God's people rejoice at the prophecies announcing the Messiah. How Mary's spirit soared at the heavenly message that she was chosen to bear God's Son. How the shepherds responded in joy to angelic glories. How the Magi joyfully bowed to offer their gifts to the King of Kings.
And how every heart cries out in joy today, knowing that because of Emmanuel, God is with us, reconciling us forever to our Heavenly Father. So join us today as we celebrate the season, the story, and above all, the Savior of Christmas. Join us as we celebrate joy to the world.
We hear the joy of Christmas all around us, the giggles of children and the bustle of crowds. Carolers at our front door, family gathered around a tree.
God's word reminds us to always make a joyful noise, and what better time to start than Christmas?
Oh, baby born in Bethlehem. Come and worship, do not be afraid. A company of angels, glory in the highest. In the theater of peace among those of whom is made the rest.
Gesture, the word took on a flesh and blood reality. Yes, the Word became a child, one of us for all of us. From the endless realms of heaven's throng to the desolate poverty of earth's humble welcome, Jesus, the Word made flesh, the light of the world, the King of the ages, entered both time and space, both of which he was master over. Yet to both he humbled himself. Come, let us adore him.
events surrounding the incarnation of Christ began to unfold on earth, heaven itself began its proper response. What occurred in obscurity would soon be proclaimed in cosmic extravagance. An invitation was about to be issued, first in the quiet solitude that enveloped the Judean hillside, then hundreds of miles away, courtesy of a mysterious star.
And it all began with an acclamation, an outburst of praise to the Almighty. Glory to God in the highest.
Thank you, Primrose, for leading our music.